listening to say. Oh my God!
And welcome back to the channel once again for another video. We've been blessed by my buddy Todd here. He's been kind enough to lend me his Suzuki RM85 for the day. So while we're waiting for our engine to come in on Thursday, we're going out for a fucking rip today. Fucking hyped on that. So he's gonna let me rip this two-stroke. First time on a two-stroke. Pretty fucking excited. A little nervous, ain't gonna lie, but it should be a fucking hoot and holler. So bring you guys along for a ride, and then we'll go up to the lake, do some fishing, and fucking enjoy this absolutely fucking beauty of a day.
This thing's nuts! This thing's absolutely nuts!
I'm sure you guys are probably interested, like, what do I think of this versus buying like an RFZ or something like that, etc., right? Well, I mean, like, this is cool, and ironically, he paid the same price as me. This is a 2005 or 2004. But it was $1,800, and my RFZ Canadian dollars was also $1,800. Kind of deal, but it's just on the trails. This would be fucking a savage to try and ride. If you're riding a two-stroke, you're a monster, you're crazy. I mean, you're probably a good rider though, because you've been riding this shit and it's fucking rappy as all hell. But compared to the RFZ, honestly, I like my RFZ a bit more because of where I ride specifically. If you're gonna do a lot of this trail stuff, like main roads and logging roads, you just wanna go fast, this is great. This bike's great for that. Like, no reason not to like this. But I can tell if it was fucking like a really technical trail, this would be really hard because you can whiskey throttle, but this thing's so easy. You really gotta lean forward too when you go to get into power. You're wondering why I'm looking back a bunch, just to make sure that Todd's still here and that the gas cans on his quad haven't flown off. Right. It's like a fucking battle out of hell when you open it up. This one's definitely a good one. I will say though, if you're not used to a two-stroke and you're coming from riding like a four-stroke pit bike, you're in for a fucking surprise, man. This thing is wild, I tell you that. So as I was saying, honestly, they're like two different bikes for two kind of different riders. Like if you're gonna be going to a track, if you ride trail a lot, I honestly recommend, well, maybe I don't even recommend a Apollo over this, but I recommend like a more trail-oriented bike, because this just, well, let's start with suspension. RFZ suspension versus this, this wind, it's just, everything, it soaks up the bumps like so much better. And I also think that's partially due to this bike has the bigger tires on it. This has a 17-inch front and a 14-inch rear, where my Apollo has a 14-inch front and a 12 rear. Which makes quite a difference, a feelable difference. That's not to say you couldn't ride this on a trail though, you definitely can. It's gonna take a lot more rider skill though, for sure. Because if you crack that throttle, man, she goes. Jesus Christ. Oh man, I kinda want a two-stroke, I'm not gonna lie. But I do love my four-stroke. Race car shit, and I
car shit. The wheel size, all that makes a really big difference. The power is crazy different. Like the four stroke, you can keep going and it's like there's more and more and more. And this is just kind of like, it just hits and there you go. You're just like away, like here you go. And it just fucking cracks and it's like hitting boost in a car. It's like man, wah! Just full fucking everything, man. But the Apollo's more like, I don't know, it just rolls through the power. It feels like maybe more, not like a Supra, not like a brake train, but like, it just kind of pulls. But I guess it falls off with torque, for sure. This thing hits like a fucking, oh man, it hits like a Tesla when it hits. I definitely want one of some kind, but like go race that. Like if you guys want to see content like racing at the racetrack on the jumps and shit, make sure you guys smash that like button. Holy fuck. That was wild. My buddies went after that. Kick-ass content like this. Peace out.